cliques and racism directly contradict what the Bible teaches about diversity. Unfortunately, even the church often gets this wrong. In his book, Erasing Hell, Pastor Francis Chan writes this: why is it that only 5.5% of American evangelical churches could be considered multi-ethnic, where no single ethnicity makes up more than 80% of its congregation? Why is that? 5.5%? And we're supposed to be living in the melting pot, the place where hundreds of languages and colors often live within a few miles or feet of each other. What's so sad about this is that many people outside the church are far less racially divided. Consider the military, our places of work, or athletics. Yet, there are three places where racial division still persists: bars, prisons, and the American Evangelical Church. Francis Chan wrote this in 2011. Martin Luther King Jr. spoke about the same thing in 1960. Unfortunately, it seems like not much has changed in more than 50 years. Let's listen.